The Bhagavad Gita, Chapter 13, published by Advaita Ashrama, Publication House of Ramakrishna Math, Belur Math. Trayodashodhyayaha, 13th Chapter. The Discrimination of the Kshetra and the Kshetrajna. Arjuna Uvacha, Prakritim Purusham Chaiva. Kshetram Kshetrajnameva cha etad veditum icchami jnanam jneyam cha keshava. Arjuna said, Prakriti and Purusha, also the Kshetra and the knower of the Kshetra, knowledge and that which ought to be known, these, O Keshava, I desire to learn. Shri Bhagavan Uvacha, Idam shariram kaunteya kshetramitya vidhiyate etadyo vetitam prahu kshetrajna iti tatvidaha. The Blessed Lord said, This body, O son of Kunti, is called Kshetra, and he who knows it is called Kshetrajna by those who know of them, Kshetra and Kshetrajna. Kshetra, literally, field. The body is so called because the fruits of action are reaped in it as in a field. Kshetrajnam chapi mam vidhi sarva kshetreshu bharata kshetra kshetrajnayor jnanam yata jnanam matam mama. Me do thou also know, O descendant of Bharata, to be kshetrajna in all kshetras. The knowledge of Kshetra and Kshetrajna is considered by me to be the knowledge. Tat Kshetram yaccha yadrikcha yad vikari yatascha yat sachayo yat prabhavascha tat samase name shrunu. What the Kshetra is, what its properties are, what its modifications are, what effects arise from what causes, and also who he is and what his powers are, hear that from me in brief. Rishibhir Bahudha Gitam Chando Bhir Vividhaif Prithak Brahma Sutra Padais Chaiva Hetumad Bhir Vinishchitaihi. This truth has been sung by rishis in many ways, in various distinctive chants, in passages indicative of Brahman, full of reasoning and convincing. Mahabhutani hankaro buddhira vyaktameva cha indriyani dashaikam cha pancha chendriya gocharah icha dvesha sukham dukha sanghatascetana dhritihi etakshetram samasena savikara mudahritam. The great elements, egoism, intellect, as also the unmanifested mula prakriti, the 10 senses and the 1 mind, and the 5 objects of the senses, desire, hatred, pleasure, pain, the aggregate, intelligence, fortitude, the Kshetra has been thus briefly described with its modifications. Amanitvam adambhitvam ahimsa chantirarjavam acharyopasanam saucham sthairyam atmavinigraha. Humility, unpretentiousness, non-injury, forbearance, uprightness, service to the teacher, purity, steadiness, self-control. Indriyartheshu vairagya manahankara evacha janma mrityu jara vyadhi dukha doshanudarshanam. The renunciation of sense objects and also absence of egoism, reflection on the evils of birth, death, old age, sickness and pain, asaktiranabhishvanga putradaragrihadishu nityam cha samachittatvam ishtanishtopapattishu. Non-attachment, non-identification of self with son, wife, home and the rest, and constant even-mindedness in the occurrence of the desirable and the undesirable, mai chananya yogena bhaktiravya vicharini vivikta desha sevita.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.